its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.